So could you tell us a little bit about your family background?
We are Kachhawals, and Jaipur is the head of Kachhawals.
At that time, this was a fort.
It was built as a defense fortress. Garhwal was built in 1755 by Nawal Singhji, then ruler of Nawalgarh. Nawalgarh Bandawa was under him, and his youngest son, Gyan Singhji, he came to Mandawa in 1790 and became the ruler of Mandawa. And ever since 1790, we are staying here, the castle.
So your family has been actually living here over the generations?
Yes, yes. From 1790 onwards, till date we are there.
Okay.
Seven generations now.
So how did you start the renovations and what was
We started with six rooms.
Okay.
And every year we went on renovating. Slowly adding, and today we have 85 rooms.
Okay, and there's a part of the castle that looks very large. It's not yet renovated. Are there any plans
for
that?
You know, the castle is divided into two portions. This the portion I have is my father's portion, and the father's younger brother, Bhim Singh Ji, the younger brother got half of it. That's how my grandfather divided it.
Okay.
So that portion is still lying. Ubroji had taken it from these, but they wanted my portion of that, I refused to give it to them. I'm very happy running it.
So how do people find out about the property and come
no,
here?
No, we have not done much publicity, but it's a mouth-to-mouth publicity.
Okay.
Europe, most of the people in Europe know it. People are coming, journalists are coming, they're writing articles, so that's how it's mouth-to-mouth publicity.
Okay. And
today we are well known now.
And what would you say is very special about your property and about Mandawa?
Mandawa, first the castle was built and then the town came into existence. And there was a boundary wall all around the town. Now that's fallen and people have used the wall to make their houses.
And what about, what is this area known for in terms of the handicrafts and...
This is Shekhawati. All your multimillionaires, you talk about Kodas, you talk about Goenka, you talk about Khaitans, you talk about all these Marwadis, they come from this area. Regarding the Marwadis, they earned good money, luck was with them, and the opportunity was provided by the British. And they always wanted to take a shelter where there was a kingdom.
Hmm.
So they came and established themselves here because of the thugs, all the money they earned. So we have five or six kingdoms here, Bissau, Mandawa, Nawalgarh, Khetri, Alchisar. So all these Marwaris are from the same.
And about this property, is there any history that you can give us about this property itself?
Yes, this was, as I told you, built in 1752. And we had a war with Jaipur. Jaipur also wanted to expand their territories, and on the eastern front, Jaipur had their artillery, and from there they were bombarding the castle.
Hmm.
So you know the spy system always existed.
Hmm.
So we were told that they have run out of gunpowder, and the gunpowder will be camping tonight, about a day's journey from Mandawa, and if they get the gunpowder, they will be able to blow up the castle. So, in the evening night, when they were enjoying, the dances were going on and there were drinks, the Mandawa cavalry attacked them and destroyed the gunpowder, all the things, they had to retreat back.
And can you tell us about the journey that it's been for you as a hotelier, the hardships that you faced and how you've overcome them? And
you know, the infrastructure was not there. The infrastructure is much better now. There are hardly any roads. Now going from here to Bikaner, one has to go back to Sikar. And from Sikar there is to go. Now there is a direct road to Fatehpur.
And from here, the six rooms to 85, can you tell us a bit about the phasing of it and how it happened?
1980, we started it. And today, 32 years. Every year we put in 3, 4, 5 rooms as per our convenience.
Okay. And so what are the plans going forward for the property?
Then we just got the swimming pool made last year, and now we want to make a conference hall and upgrade all the rooms. Last year we had done something, joined two rooms together, make them deluxe. Because they come for classes, Mandavan, they expect something heritage. Small rooms, they can get anywhere. So there are some small rooms, it will be converting into deluxe and suites.